Now we are going to learn about timeline animation in Photoshop application. Create a new document. Width of the document 6 inches. Height of the document 4 inches. 300 resolution. Color mode RGB colors. Background white color. Click OK button to display the new document. Select file menu and select option place. Insert a photograph and change image size. Right click on image and select option rasterize. Click the button timeline to display the timeline on timeline window. Change image display time and insert another photograph. Select file and select option import. Insert another photograph and change this image size. Press enter key and change frame delay time. Click and drag on selected layer and change this visibility. First layer visibility some 0 to 0.1 and second one is 0.1 to 0.2 and insert third frame. Again change this image size. Press enter and change image display 0.2 to 0.3. Click the button transitions to display the different types of transitions on transition window. Click and drag fade in fade out on image or click and drag another transition another image. Then click the button play or space bar to display the transition effect on image. And select option file and place audio file. Click the button place to display the audio sample on timeline. Change this audio position. Place the cursor end of the frame and click the button cut to split selected audio. Select this remaining video and audio and press delete button. Then click the button play or space bar to display the animation and sound effect on presentation. Again go to file menu and select option export render video. Select location is also C colon documents and specify the name photo presentation. Select type format is also QuickTime animation high quality and change frame rate 30 frames per second. Click render button. To display the render video on my documents or select location, double click on video to display the photo presentation. Click the button play to display the photo presentation and audio effect. This is the way use timeline in Photoshop application.